feeling to humans when they're cooperating with him. Okay, and next we have the elephant artist Popoon. He is also male and the age of only 5 years old. His style is realistic. But Popoon is a young elephant and has talent in painting orchids. He is always given awards, which are bananas, before he starts painting. His stroke is very soft and gentle, which helps to make orchids look very real. Okay, this one is by Mr. Songdai. Songdai is a male elephant, 15 years old. His style is self-portrait and realistic. Songdai is huge and very gentle, so he's always selected to participate in many public events. He is an animal modeled together with the model elephants in painting dresses, and his photographs were published in many magazines. His style of paintings are elephant self-portraits and colorful flowers. This evening we have an example of one of his amazing self-portraits. And our final piece of work. This is from Hong. She is a female and 7 years old. Her style is also a self-portrait. And in this case, it's an elephant who holds flowers. She's quite renowned, she's quite famous for her work. So in January of 2007, Hong was selected by BBC World London to do painting with British artist Amanda Harvey. And the documentary called Extraordinary was published on 2nd January 2008. And you can see her in a clip video that is still live at www.animal.discovery.com. In April 2008, Hong's painting was videoed by an American tourist, and then this video clip was posted on YouTube, and there were over 9 million viewers who have seen the video clip so far. And in July 2008, National Geographic visited Mentamun Elephant Camp to film Hong in order to prove her talent in painting, and this documentary will be broadcasted in worldwide television. In the Worldwide Television program this year. So this could be your piece of Hong's very famous work. So we're setting things up for this auction, but for basic auction etiquette, I guess, if you are interested in bidding, just simply raise your hand and yell out how much you would like to. Oh, we'll start it, but then you can, as you bid, you can yell out how much you would like to bid for. So we'll just go in order on how they came out. We'll start with Mr. Pompit, the abstract work. Kiwi will point it out. Very lovely. So this painting, we are starting with a price of 2,000 baht. This is an excellent price for this kind of original work. It is much less expensive than you would find in the elephant camp. So, who is interested in this painting? Do I hear 2,000 baht? 2,000 baht. Anybody?
Any abstract lovers out there?
Any abstract artists, abstract art lovers? Anyone interested in this piece of art? 2,000 baht.
Somebody. Anybody.
Please raise your hand if you are.
That's a big
call. Okay. How many times? Go on, what's the point?
ถ้าอยากได้รูปนี้นะคะเราเริ่มขายจากราคา2,000 บาทถ้าสนใจลงเบอร์เลยค่ะสนใจไหมคะ2,000
much cheaper than what you purchased it for
ถ้าจะไปซื้อที่แม่อะไรแม่ตะวันเอเวอร์เจนแคมป์มันจะราคาจะสูงกว่านี้มากเยอะมากคนเลยไหมคะโอเค
Also, actually, all of the proceeds for this auction is going to go towards Santa for this charity night. So, you are also going to be contributing to a very, very excellent cause, the whole purpose of us being here tonight.
Keep that in mind.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, let's go to the next one.
Okay, so we'll go to the next one. Who is next?
I don't remember.
I thought I even remembered, but... Next one is... Oh, Dab. Okay, next one is Dab. So, once again...